bigger rain on.
Thank you.
day, it's like a chalk for a tiny bit. It's just been a rough day, with a lot going on. We'll see if my mic picks up my talking.
Let's try the mic and see how this works. I don't even know if my mic, there we go. It's kind of picking up on it. Try to turn some game music down a little bit. That's a bit better. You don't have that fucking screaming in the ears. Okay. Oh, okay, so I have to pick him first, okay. Why do they get to do so many people? Come on, Spider-Man. Kick his ass. Deadpool's time to shine. Hydra fight is over. See, that was a good fight. I'm hearing my TV show that I'm watching in the background through my headset. That's funny. I need one more person to get to level 20. I don't think it's very hard. It's just pain in the ass a bit. Or at least my stream has been a pain in the ass. What, now I have to kick Hulk's ass? For fuck's sakes. That was a fucking nasty hit. Oh shit, I should have used. Nick Fury, you have unlocked this. Well, I guess we're going to the Elektra event to go get Elektra. Look at Phoenix, she's so fucking pretty. Oh, hey, look, Daredevil. Okay. Here comes the sneeze. Well, that was easy. There he goes. There's a spot in my back today that is just fucking horrible. It's making it hurt to breathe, it's making it hurt to move, it's making it hurt for everything. Keep you. Try this. see what happens. Can't find a comfortable spot to sit, place, anything. Nothing is fucking comfy today. But we are doing a giveaway on June 4th. You can gain entries up to June, the end of my last stream on June 3rd, which is my streamversary. The prizes, like I've got linked in, or pinned, they're going to be an Ezio statue, a purge mask, and a merch shirt. There'll be three different giveaways. All be on the 4th. This is hard, this one. This fight sucks. Oh, so okay, I can't go after that one. Fuck these fucking healers. You judgy. How's it going? I'm in a lot of pain today. And I'm over all the smoke outside and the fires. Trying to get my stream in. I think I need to go for like another 45 minutes and then I should have my thing done. Because it didn't count the first like hour and a half of my stream because I fucking fucked up on didn't fix the stream title. It's great. Yeah. Joy of streaming. Oh, look, it's Electra and Electra. Which Electra is the real Electra? Is it my Electra or is it the other Electra? Bubble. Not enough energy. Bye bye, bitch. Chichi, enjoy your nap. That's what happens when you stay up all night playing Kart Rider with freaking King. Or at least I'm just guessing you stayed up all night playing Kart Rider with King. I don't know how long you guys stayed on. I need Whip to come in here and let me know if that Dead by Daylight thing is like legit. Because apparently Nicolas Cage is going to be a new survivor in Dead by Daylight. Like, do we have a tweet about this from a, like, Behavior Official? I'm checking Twitter. Ooh, what's this one? Oh my god, it is on Dead by Daylight's fucking tweet. Learn more on July 5th. Oh my god, I'm retweeting this. If anybody wants to see this, go to my Twitter. I think it's exclamation point tweet to get my Twitter. Yeah, go to my Twitter. I just retweeted this. That's fucking hilarious. I can't believe it's true. If anybody's interested in finding out that Nicolas Cage is now the new survivor in Dead by Daylight. Oh my god, why is everybody so stealthy? I don't know what I did. I need to go train my troops, I think. Isn't paying attention. These guys are gonna kick my fucking ass. Yeah, Spidey Man can't fucking beat them all. Go to the roster. Spider-Man got nothing. Same with Mantis. I don't really know what to do. Try this one. See how it goes. Is that Black Widow? I think it's Black Widow. Thank you. Get out of here. Sorry, I don't really like to read this stuff. I mostly just skip through it. Train them. Okay, well, let's swap Electra for Crossbones and see how this goes. We only need one more person to finish getting to level 20, and then we're done. You were one more. I was paying attention, I swear. See what he does. That was it? Are you serious? This bullshit. Thank you. Use your fists. Mr. Cage. I'm not gonna lie, playing any of these Marvel games makes me want to watch, like, the different Marvel series that are on, like, Netflix, like Jessica Jones, or Nick Cage, or Daredevil, Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. Like, who doesn't love those shows? They're fucking awesome. One sec, guys. Gotta check something quick. So I have two people that have hit level 5, but I need that other person that's hit level 5 to hit level 20. And once that happens, then we are a good. But I do think that is going to be it for me, you guys, today for now. I'll be back in a little bit, for sure. I need to go take some more, like, pain meds and kinda, like, chill out slightly. So, give me 2 seconds here. We are going to find a lovely to raid out to. But I need to see who is on. And I wanna see what people are playing. Okay. I think because we have not raided out this person in quite some time, we are going to do that. And I spelled it wrong because I'm a dumbass. Give me 2 minutes. 2 minutes, it's just taking forever to load. Okay, guys. Let's see if this is gonna fucking work. We are going to go raid out Star. He's playing Dead by Daylight. So let's go give him some ooh-woo emotes. And I will be back in a tiny bit. It's working? Is this gonna work? Are we gonna actually work today? Let's go. My laptop is so fucking slow today. I'm just gonna hit right now.